Yo, what's going on, guys? Mike's Gaming back with another video. Welcome back to Phantom Forces. We are actually doing a different kind of video. Kind of, I don't know. Maybe just spit that multiple times. I don't care. This is using underrated guns. This should be fun because Desert Storm is a fun map. It's totally not a bunch of like try hard and pieces of shit. Also, if audio is bad, just know I'm at my dad's for the weekend. Oh my god, this kid. Rank 138, almost 139. My aim is still shit though, which is just fun. Especially when you're trying to get kill like 3 health, oh boy. Shouldn't they will kill me now, please? Thank you for your ammo. I'm legit, like, bound to die at this point. I'm, like, trying. Why are you up here? No. Come here. Come here, yes, boy. Hi. I'm going to switch after this. Yep, alright. I was about to die a lot sooner than that, but... Sorry. Sorry for that. That probably, like... what else is underrated? Probably... To be honest, probably G36 still, in my opinion. So shout out to Mr. Pisces, if he ever watches this video, because he's the one that, like, made me find my new love with the G36, because I stopped using it for a while, because I didn't, like, I don't know, I just was, like, mainly using Scar-H. This is kind of a bad setup for, like, long range make. Hi, what are you doing? It's like, yes, let me just stand right here in this doorway. They will never suspect the team. I honestly could, like, wallbang this guy through the floor. Come on, stop running already. Why are you running? Why are you running? No, well, he stopped running now, so... the enemy, we're in the enemy, oh boy, no. I'm going 12-3, and it's too early for brain to work properly. It's 7 in the morning, bro. I should not be recording. I probably should still be asleep, but I had some weird I legit did negative, like, all last night, except for, like, one, maybe two rounds. And I played, and then, like, now I'm just like, yeah, I'm good at the game. My game playing ability is so weird. By the way, what considers a underrated gun, in my opinion, is, like, one, low-rank guns, because people never give low-rank guns enough respect. Except KSG, I guess. And also, I'm at 7 health. Send help, but I'm about to die. And also, just, like, my personal liking. My own personal bias kind of goes in. Yep. SKS, go away. Alright, next. Like, Augie 2 and Augie 3 are kind of underrated as well. Because you also, if a lot of people, like, a lot of servers use them or not, that's the third thing. Which I never see anyone hardly use Augie 2 or Augie 3. They always use A1. I mean, sometimes you see Para, but, like, and then we're just not going to talk about AUG HBAR. This video could actually be wild, to be honest. I might just start limiting it to, like, 2 after this, because... I don't know. And I was reloading, you SKS spam piece of shit. Alright, next, let's go to Battle Rifle, even though, like, actually not all of them wreck in their own way. And you see a lot of people use all of them. But M4A1 and G36C are, like, mostly underrated because I never see anyone use them. Well, M4A1, like, sometimes, but, like, even, like, just looking in kill feed, you don't see M4A1 at all. Again, everyone really recommend using a damn carbine on this map anyway, really. Unless you like me. They're not able to be killed, that guy. Teammates, stop stealing my kills, bro. Just know, Clyde, you have been spammed by Tech9 OP. And then R700. Yay. Also, I'm so close to 60,000 kills and 1.2 KDR, but, like I said, this is an honorable mention, but again, like, once everyone, like, hits level 7, they use it a lot. Shotties, everyone knows they're OP, no matter what. Probably MP5K. Yeah, let's go Metro, please. Also close to rank 139. Let's get it. Also, later today, I'll make a video on test place. Have time to just use frags. Because I have 2,000 kills with frags. okay. Yep, I couldn't do shit because reload. Rank 22 soul, rank 0 gun. Also, mac time's kind of underrated though. Unless, like, you just got this gun and just, like, wanted to look at it, like, no one uses it. Like, it's also kind of, rank 20 bought the dragon off. Also, tell me if the audio quality is from my microphone is better or worse than normal. See, look at that. You're just able to, like, rack. It's like a little bigger Tech 9, even though it's actually Uzi. And screw you, G36 armor-piercing kid. DMR, I hate all DMRs, so I'm not even gonna try. LMG is not really underrated. Intervention is underrated, but the sniping on this map is gonna be like hell. I already know that for a fact. But let's try anyway. Good aim, don't worry about it. See? I'm able to snipe right through my teammate. See? Yep. I hit right beside that guy. Oh, and then he moved and I shot anyway. Why? That's enough. Trying to use intervention. I mean, SVU is also good just because you can kind of like spam like this. Because it used to be a damn DMR. Whoa. I think that's my longest stud kill with Dragunov. SVU, bro. Shots. That's enough of me trying to snipe. I mean, M9 is good, just don't look at the setup. I swear my setup is good for M9. That was a bullshit game. It's not like I have to go through much metal, but still. But pretty funny, then just get wrecked by an R700, sure. I mean, Deagle OP, Glock 18 is actually kind of underrated. Rank 47 bought L11, sweet, bro. Also, also, I'm absolutely bad at this game. That's why I'm doing so bad right now. Yep, can't win a fight with a G36 armor piercing. Also, if you hear any noises, that's just know my dad just woke up at 7 a.m. on Saturday. Alright, at M60, no, alright, nope. Next, Rex, you can spam too much. Serbu, no, SFG, no, Sawed-Off, definitely no. No. Nothing else, really. Grenades, I have 2100 kills, that's not okay. Knife. Yeah, knife is actually good. If you know my friend Cactus, which, like, 90% of you do. Or if Cactus is even watching this video. Me and him would be one with, melees, and I wrecked him with knife. Hold on, rank 26 with BFG. Oh, this is like the highest my ping has been all weekend, so. I mean. No, none of these is like underrated. Maybe like. Brass Knuckles, since it got quote unquote nerfed. But I wasn't here when they nerfed it. I had no Wi-Fi at the time, so, Teammate, you didn't know. Didn't know you, teammate. E. Rank 26, picking up every gun he sees. Including my melee. Alright. Anyways, guys, this is Mike's Game. Sorry for the longer video, by the way. If you did enjoy this, you already know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and comment down below what you want me to do next. And also, hit that notification bell so you get notified when I upload next. Anyways, guys, hope to see you later today. And now, have a great rest of your day and goodbye. Peace. Have a nice life. See ya.